Guys, I am freaking out. I'm freaking out. Okay. Hello, everybody. Oh, that's... Sorry, wrong intro. What's up, guys? Okay, I know. I look like I just woke up because I've been chilling in bed for like an hour. Okay, but... Okay. Let me explain. Yeah, give me a second. Okay, I'm currently on a live with Shawn Mendes and Camilo. Okay, I'm sorry, but I've never heard of Camilo before. Okay, they're done. But, so there's a song. Okay, I know, I'm starting reactions again. I haven't done reactions in like 3 years or 2 years or whatever. But Shawn's singing in Spanish. Oh my god. I'm trying to chill because I'm way too excited. When I first seen the post, I was like kind of confused. I was like, wait, what's going on? So I think that it's a song that was already out, but it's a remix. So Shawn is a part of the remix of Camilo's song. That's so confusing because when I seen Camilo, I literally thought of Camila because he's dating Camila. But anyways, whatever. I'm gonna react to this song because it's literally out like right now. And it just came out right now. I gotta find it. I don't even know where to find it. I should have got a notification on YouTube if it came out on YouTube. But I don't even know. I don't know. I don't know where it is. So, we're gonna find it and I'm gonna react to it because I'm way too excited for this. Shawn sings in Spanish and I'm like, I don't know what to think. I don't know. Okay. It is out now. It's out now. Where do I find it? Okay. Okay, this song's gonna be fire! I'm so excited! Okay. Guys, I don't know where to find it. Oh my gosh. If it's on iTunes, I can buy it. We're gonna buy it and listen to it. I'm not even gonna like... Because I have money on my iTunes. And I kind of forgot about that. I don't even know what it's called. Shawn Mendes and Camilo. What the heck? It's not on. What is this? Why am I on? No. Not podcast. I want a song. No. You're giving me Camila. No, it's Camilo. No. Okay. Released July 14th. It's 2 minutes and... I found it, guys! I found it! Okay. I'm freaking out. I'm gonna start reactions again to, like, people who I, like, really listen to. Like, I'm not gonna do random people anymore, I don't think. I might, but I think I'm gonna do, like Billie's new album, I'm gonna react to those songs because I feel like this is gonna be life-changing for everyone in this world. So, maybe not everyone, but most people. Okay, I just got the song. Let's listen to it. Okay. Please no copywriting. This is a reaction video. And it's Spanish. Oh my god.
Si tú me dices ahorita que me quieres a tu lado.
Did you hear that? Oh my god. He sounded fluent in Spanish. Like, he sounded like that was his first like, oh my god. I heard him speak Spanish like years ago, and it was like it was all right, and I guess when he started dating Camila, she kind of started giving him lessons. I think he gave her guitar lessons and she gave him Spanish lessons. That, oh my god, I don't even know, like, I can't even process the fact that he sounded so fluent in Spanish. I like that was really good. Oh my god, I can't. I'm so, oh my gosh, I don't even know what to say. I'm so shocked, and I'm so happy, and I'm so proud, and I'm so... When he started, I thought he was singing the whole song in Spanish. So when he started singing English, I was like, oh, okay. So that just made me more excited to hear him sing in Spanish. But that was, wow. Wow! Oh my gosh! I literally want to cry. That was crazy! Okay, well, you heard it, you heard what I heard, and if you're not proud of him, I mean, but like, that was crazy. I hope you guys like this video of me freaking out again, because Every time they come out with, like, a new song, I kind of freak out. I don't know why. Like, I think it's because, like, being a fan of him for the past 8 years now, and, like, just seeing, like, everything that he's done, I don't know, he just, like, inspires me to get better, and it just, like, it's crazy. It's so crazy. I don't know. Every time I hear a new song, I'm, like, so proud because you can see, like, the improvement in everything he does. Like, this one, like, Spanish? Like, what? I was not expecting anything like this. And I only found out about this remix, like, maybe a week ago. I was confused on what it was, really. And then I seen that he went live with Camilo, and I was like, yo, like, I gotta join this now. And then they said the song was coming out in 2 minutes, and I'm like, okay! Mentally prepare myself. So, yeah, that was crazy. I don't know. If you're not, like, if you're not as big as a fan as, like, I've been for the past 8 years, it might not mean that much to you. But to me, this was crazy, okay? It was crazy. So I'm gonna end this video here. Because I keep talking, but I'm kind of at loss of words. So, yeah, I hope you guys like it. Oh, there goes my voice. I know, I literally, like, didn't even get ready or anything. I literally just, like, was so excited I need to listen to it right now. So I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like it, comment, and subscribe. And I'm gonna start posting more reaction videos. I do have videos coming up. I'm just, oh my god, I'm literally so stressed and busy right now that I'm not even, like, not even taking the time into my videos. Like, I have a graduating video I filmed June 16th, and I'm still not done it. And, it's, like a month later. So, yeah, that'll be up. I've got other videos that will be up eventually sometime in life. Yeah, so, I'm gonna go now. Go listen to the song, go buy it, because I bought it before listening to it, and I don't regret it at all, so bye! I can't get much higher.